Heroic Atlantic City police officer risks his life to save a man from committing suicide. Sergeant Joseph Falcone pulled the man off the ledge of the 10th floor of the parking garage at Caesars Hotel and Casino. Gladys Brantley took this video this morning as the man threatened to jump, but you see Sergeant Falcone there. He spent almost 2 hours talking with the man before getting him to safety.